It is neither just, proper, nor reasonable for any group to make demands that run counter to this imperative, elevate their claims above legitimate benchmarks, or exceed our economic capacity. I want to urge workers, including our daughters and sons who are doctors, that as social partners, we must swiftly address the pertinent issues at hand, ensuring that essential services continue uninterrupted and our commitment to serving our citizens remain unswerving.